Hi guys, I got really sad news to tell you. The sad news is Pixar Pier and Incredicoaster are gonna be discontinued for tomorrow. I'll show you proof. I got a notification today and the news say they're gonna stop this construction so it will be left forever. Let's read the text in this report. Pixar Pier construction will be cancelled and discontinued tomorrow. The rides, other attractions, and dining will be permanently cancelled. We are so sorry to say this. We'll have to put an end to this. So yeah guys, if you enjoy this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And that's all the sad news that I share with you. Peace out guys, bye. Happy April Fool's Day everyone, as you guys may know, this is made for entertainment purposes only. All claims of this video were false. Pixar Pier is not going to be discontinued, and the news is fake as well. And now let's dance.